If you use DTF inks, the environment thanks you. Direct-to-film printing relies on the use of water-based pigment inks. This means that these inks are formulated with a high percentage of water. This composition sets them apart in the world of textile and garment printing, which usually sees solvents as their main ingredient and not water.
Customers today appreciate and support eco-friendly initiatives. It makes your business more appealing and socially responsible. While solvent-based inks release volatile organic compounds into the atmosphere while printing and curing, water-based inks produce minimal to no VOCs. While solvents linger in the environment for extended periods, water-based inks will decompose more readily. Even with their eco-friendly attributes, water-based inks do not compromise on print quality. Plus, compared to other apparel methods like DTG, DTF is more affordable. Why? Because DTG uses up to 200% white ink with 80% color, while DTF uses about 40% white ink and up to 60% color. Because white ink is the most expensive, it adds up to a huge cost savings comparatively.
With a little creativity, you can prolong the usage of your white ink even more. Here's a great tip our friend at Merch Studio mentioned. When setting up your waste tubes, have your white ink flowing into its own container. That way, when you're done with flushing, you can grab your white ink and pour it right back into the printer, maximizing its use.
Most inks come in plastic bottles, so be sure to recycle. However, as of late, Mimaki took the lead in the market to further reduce environmental impact with their development of degassed inks in aluminum packaging. These inks further reduce plastic waste and, without frequent cartridge changes, extend the time of your print runs.
With DTF inks, you're working with the earth.
Be proud to tell your customers that you use the most innovative inks in the garment industry, and continue to evolve your practices as DTF matures.